Yep.
Rosemary.
Sit.
Hello. Sit.
Good girl, Rosemary. This beautiful girl is Rosemary. Her ID number is A4772013. Rosemary is an 8-year-old female brown and white Siberian Husky mix who is looking for some more treats here. She came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as an owner surrender on October 31st on Halloween. And the owners did not give any reason of why they were dumping her here. And she's definitely confused of why she's at the shelter now. She's been kind of whining and being a little anxious. We can tell she's missing her family and doesn't know why she's here. Rosemary weighs about 65 pounds. She's a big girl, and she's a beautiful girl. She's got these gorgeous one brown and one blue eye.
Oh, come this way.
Little camera shy here. That's okay, honey. She's a little overwhelmed here at the shelter.
A little timid,
a little shy. But she's enjoyed having her treats there. She's been taking them very gently. She's met little dogs with no problem. She gets along great with dogs. Has been non-reactive with them, not really super interested in meeting them or anything, which is good. She seems to be a very submissive girl. She walks great on leash, and she prefers being having the company of people rather than playing with toys, so we can tell that she's a loyal girl. She's looking for a new family to attach herself to. The shelter environment's a little overwhelming for her, and we can understand, so we expect when she gets adopted or rescued that she'll feel a lot more at ease and will turn into a great loyal companion. She'll make an excellent indoor companion for a family living in a private home. She's got a great low to medium energy. She went potty outside, so it's very likely that she's been house trained. She insisted on going on the fake grass here. She didn't even want to go on the cement or anything, so she seems to know that grass is potty place. So if you're looking for a beautiful medium energy Siberian Husky, Rosemary's your girl. The Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Come and adopt her today. Bye, sweetheart. A little distracted. Oh, and as you can see at the beginning of the video, she also will sit on command for treats. So, has some training about her already. So come get this wonderful girl.
Honey.
Bye, honey.
That's on your best side.
Let's have your best side for the end of the video. Bye, sweetie.